You managed to generate to the considerable pain threshold. This is a waste of time when there are easier ways.
Stop him!
Because of their nomadic lifestyle, the ghouls tend to carry young around with them. One of the requirements in their unusual society for being a leader is that one is also... Move from there, and I will shoot you. You have a choice. Give us all the assistance we require, and do not attempt to trick us, or your daughter will die.
No fucking words. You and her are gonna die.
Your choice.
Not you!
No! Fuck you!
You will have what you came for. A military train will take you there. And if I ever even hear of you near us again, I will rip you apart!
Cold. But at least there's a view. On the whole, this is probably better than what I would have been travelling in before.
What you did back there was completely unjustifiable.
Some people would argue about that. Yes, I know. It's a war crime, President Michel. Not at all. All I can argue was that it wasn't really me. I went through the same conditioning as the rest of Delta Green, as you know. It had the same consequences, and sometimes the influence of our supposed masters is strong, particularly when we're using their art. Still trying to fight it. I just managed it there. With your help. Please. Look after me. You fought well back there, by the way.
Thanks. You weren't too bad, either.
15 years of agency training and a nasty encounter in a graveyard in Tennessee. We learnt a lot from that, at least. Allardy. It's easiest to observe something when it is trying to attack you. Your technique's unusual. Which style were you trained in?
Self-defense style, I guess. 3 months of learning how not to be mugged for your purse by some guy with a black belt around his trousers.
Why did you need self-defense lessons? Were you trained in how to turn combat?
Malcolm, what did you think I did before I changed?
Well, you're obviously not military, so I'd assume FBI or DEA.
Malcolm, I was a librarian. A little blue stuffing from the East Coast. I've never done anything more like detective work than try and acquire books for my literature thesis. Amazing how much sense the stuff I learned for those classes made after I changed. Because it was worth $300 after all. Samuel, darling, you look like you're having a seizure.
Are you all right? I'm sorry about the cold here. I'll get another sack.
Malcolm, it's me. I wasn't uncomfortable before. Why should I be now? How old are you, Malcolm?
33.
15 years of training. 33. Oh my, you went right into the academy after school, didn't you? You've been a man in black all your adult life, protecting us civilians from the dangers from beyond, haven't you? Weren't there any women? Oh, and the agency women. People like me, the fragile things you rode over the horizon to save. Oh, sir, thank you for saving us from those dreadful creatures. Oh, how can we ever repay you for the dreadful things you did? Please, have you used it for your women?
Therese?
So much for the librarian. Oh, for fuck's sake, kiss me, would you? Where the hell did you?
I'm back now, Kitty.
Nice, sweet meat.
Hey, Kitty, you're running away.
Don't run away. We're here to protect you.
Get the fuck away from me.
Hey, Kitty, do you want to?
We're here to help you.
Wait a while.
Hey, now it's more like
this would be real fun.
Bastard!
Thank you.
hate those things.
You've seen them before?
I travel cross country to get to New York on foot. Believe me, I saw stranger things than them.
And the skies will fill with their progeny, and the earth with.
And the earth with their spores?
We've taught you more of that math and basic training, Martin.
Oh, your training is useless anyway, darling. Simple enough, idiot, and about as much help. Well, 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 what have I managed to capture?
We, please. This is a cooperative venture, in case you've forgotten.
Of course it is. Now, one more time, sweetie. It's the power of the King Yellow. You're totally helpless, I'm afraid, darling.
The King? He who shall not be named.
Why, yes, of course. You're Daniel Markham, aren't you? Charmed.
Spread out. Secure the area. You and you, stay here.
Where did you read it?
Why, in the Derby Library, of course. We have quite an extensive collection. You can favour it if you like. One in particular, of course.
I don't think that would appeal to me.
Don't make a scene split, Letitia. What? Still having trouble following the pattern. You're a little patchy, aren't you, sweetie? Would you like to borrow something, too?
How long will you be?
Oh, relax, darling. Your pets aren't going anywhere. They're harmless anyway. Some fun.
Oh, you'd be surprised.
So brave. A more poetical character than you. You think you'd get on with it and check on your vision?
No!
Oh, darling. Is she yours? She's garbage. She is nothing. She's false. A liar. A pretender. You look at me and you see what you do. Don't you, Daniel? Soft, soft breath could bear your face. She is without fault. Like swelling against your cheek. Can you see that, my sweet?
So we are.
We've been in the presence of royalty.
The King in Yellow.
Yes, I didn't realise you knew the law.
No, I just know about dangerous
things. I assume since you didn't greet you as a colleague, you've not been exposed to that particular text.
No, I managed to miss that one.
I didn't take my gun.
The minimum distance which any projectile weapon is dangerous to a trained agent is 3 metres. Correct, Daniel.
No, I'm not thinking of you. I dare say you would get up as well.
Perhaps. I'm not sure.
Is that why you're assuming I'm not going to attack you too?
Our personality profiles indicate you prefer me as a temporary ally.
Personality profile? On me?
Of course. We do not believe in coincidence.
Do you know about magicians?
Only that she bears a grudge against you, for she is vindictive and essentially stupid. He had no idea she was actually the Avatar. Of course, he knew she was his representative, and she controlled the yellow sign, but not that.
But you wouldn't have shot her.
There would have been little point.
A little power struggle amongst the camp commandant? Trying to usurp the rule of power for yourself?
I assume you don't want to rejoin us. We would still let you. At least once we've agreed to a new mandate.
To worship Chaos and Death? I seem to recall you offered me the same choice last time we met. Pity you don't have any of your killers here. I'm still not sure if you corrupted Joseph too. He had to have learned that spell from somewhere.
No. I did nothing to Joseph at any time. Farewell.
Dunwich.
Of course.
So this is how the King in Yellow is doing his part to conquer the world. By appearing on a hilltop in the middle of nowhere. I can see why we should be scared.
He, as you should know well, my dear, is not the King in Yellow at all. You think I am the only one? We are the secret Senate of the world. We see all the visions. We all followed the signs. Even before he returned.
Secret Senate. Spirit of Beauty, where art thou gone?
We are the creators of beauty in the world. We create it, and we judge it. And we see what is good and what is not. And we will create more loveliness than before.
By destroying it?
One has always had to destroy it
in order to create.
Yeah, that's what you've always said.
Yeah. And I'm as well. I'm going to take a special pleasure in destroying you, you seeming heart. I am going to inscribe the sign on your heart and coat it in blood. I am going to make of you
Yeah.
Are you dead? So when does the thing get here anyway? Or do you have to blow a whistle for it?
When does the whistle? You still won't understand,
isn't he? He's not my master.
I am the thing in yellow. I am the gateway. And the key.
No!
He? I am already here! I am here!
Nothing in here. Nothing. Well, sure, they all talk about the end time, gibbering lunatics, but none of them say anything about how the old ones died, or how they were in prison, or about the details of their release. I did find the encampment. It's obscure, but there's no reference at all to any used to your method of conduct to me. What the hell was he thinking of using it for? How did he hope to avoid destruction? How do we? Some of these, at least, were written by intellectuals. Not like them to fail to probe the depths of any mysteries they come across.
Who were they?
Oh, a whole variety of people. Madmen and supposed sorcerers for the most part.
What? Remembering what their friend said. The lesson of the academic. What's your story? What's their prejudice? Who's the old one to influence
them? Yes, of course. That's why they were useful before. Because they'd seen things no sane man could see. But the great old ones worked through madness. They could have worked through virtually all of these authors. Certainly the major ones. Wasted all our time coming here, all of it. Shit! Of course. The green sort would be useless. All of them that worked for the worship of the old ones will be. So what do we have to do? We have to go to a source that we tried. We have to go to a source that didn't. We have to ask our questions of an old one.